Kora style. It's very much a mix of all-around power without it being superpower. We had a solid 2 months of just conditioning and preparing the body to get to that place. I've never trained that much, doing a lot of cold plunges and a lot of Pilates also to stretch the body. The impact and the sort of position in the body language and all the training that we're doing is sort of like putting us at that place where I feel really empowered and strong within my body. I don't think I've ever fought this way before. It's never been so intensely packed. And Zach's vision is quite immaculate.
There's a version where you like, boom, chamber and see him, and then throw.
So just quicker from when I see him.
Yes, that's exactly.
Yeah.
Perfect.
I'll give you that.
Action!
Movement, I'm very particular, and I think I owe that to dancing. Having danced for a long time is helping me. I've always said that, to look at stunt moves the way I do or the way I approach it, I owe it to dancing and the discipline of dancing and the way dancing is structured.
As soon as you go like this, and then you spin on him, he just goes wham. Like there's like no. Okay, so. Because right now there's a lot of.
Yeah, it should go.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so do it again. Boom! Yeah, that would be amazing.
Okay.
I've done a lot in the past with my body as a dancer, and I think it was just fun for me to actually do it myself. Kora moves in a particular way, and I wanted to embody that fully. It's fun for me to try to push myself, but I cannot do it myself without the help of the whole team. And there's not one moment, even if it was hard and I was tired, that I didn't want this. And I don't want it to end.
We're gonna have to